It began in 1984. Men and women from around the country, around the world, started coming together at the Competitive Enterprise Institute to fight for liberty. You saw them as you wanted to see them, as wonks, dreamers, brains, misfits. But from the beginning, wherever they were needed, whenever the market was under attack, the men and women of CEI were there. They held government accountable.
These men are pushing a pro-market, deregulatory agenda. They're challenging the consensus.
Is this true?
Look, EPA is acting like energy use is a disaster of biblical proportions. Real wrath of God type stuff.
Fire and brimstone, 40 years of darkness.
Human sacrifice, dogs and cats living together, mass hysteria.
We have the evidence on our side.
If you listen to us, Lenny, you will have saved the jobs of millions of registered voters.
They questioned authority.
Look, I'm not arguing with you. I'm just trying to understand how my playing music became a matter for the police, for government regulators.
The rules are for your own good.
You may be comfortable with paternalism, but are you aware how much your anti-music, anti-dancing rules cost local businessmen? Are you comfortable with economic stagnation? I've got a copy of the Constitution you might want to read.
They never gave up.
My point is, you've got to stop trying to fix state liquor monopolies and accept that the free market is the only way to go.
Hello, Marianne.
Not now. We still need to talk about the three-tiered distribution system.
They stayed true to their principles.
You can't phone home right now. The NSA's warrantless surveillance program would record your metadata and they'll figure out where you are.
Don't worry, we're working with the Strange Bedfellows Coalition to defund the program. Here, want some of these?
And they truly enjoyed their work.
Marty, you're gonna love this.
Oh man, Doc, it's a driverless car.
It's a driverless time machine.
Wait. Are you telling me you built a time machine out of a hybrid?
If my calculations are correct, when this baby hits 58 miles per hour, we're gonna see some serious shit.
58?
I tried to build it faster, but it is a hybrid.
Now, Doc, are you sure we're allowed to take this out on the roads?
Roads? Where we're going, we don't need roads, least of all government roads. Privatization, that's the future.
For 30 years, the folks at CEI have worked tirelessly for a better, freer world.
Don't you try and pretend it's my feeling will win and I won't harm you or touch your defenses, vanity, insecurity.
You see us as you want to see us. But the truth is, each one of us at CEI is a misfit.
A brain.
A wonk.
A dreamer.
A leader.
Here's to the next 30 years of CEI fighting for freedom.